Today I'm going to show you how to transform any image painted on a brick wall in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your Quick Selection tool from the toolbar and click and drag over the brick wall to select it. Now press Ctrl+J to cut the wall from its background. Let's name it Brick Wall. Right-click on it and convert it to Smart Object. Go to Image, Adjustments, and open your black and white window. Go to Filter, Blur, and Gaussian Blur. I'll make the radius 4 pixels. Then press OK. To save it to your folder, just go to File, and Save As. I'm going to name this Displacement PSD. And from this drop-down menu, choose PSD file format. Then press Save. Now delete this smart filters. Then from the toolbar, select the rectangle tool and click and drag to draw a rectangle. Right-click on it and convert it to smart object. Decrease the opacity all the way to 50%. Press Ctrl+T to free transform. Right-click and choose the distort. Click and drag of the corner handles. Press Enter on your keyboard. Go to Layer and create clipping mask. Set the opacity back to 100%. Double-click on this and rename it Place Design. Now double-click the thumbnail to place your design. Go to File, Place Embedded, and place your second image. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter once you're satisfied. Go back to File and choose Save, and then close the document. Now go to Filter and Filter Gallery. Open the Artistic folder and select Fresco. Make the brush size 1, the brush detail 10, and the texture 1. Then press OK. Double-click Filter Blending Options and decrease the opacity all the way to 40%. Let's go back to the filter. Distort and Displace. I'll make the horizontal and vertical scale 12. The displacement map stretch to fit, and the undefined areas wrap around. Then press OK. Open your displacement PSD file that you saved earlier and change the blending mode of this layer from normal to overlay. I'll decrease the opacity all the way to 80%. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.